that when, when they make the decision, we'll move out of places like Iraq, that part of Iraq that's controlled by the caliphate, in parts of Syria, and it'll be available to create, you know, their brand of mayhem in Europe and potentially the United States. Papers are not hard to get in that part of the world, particularly since, in many cases, they overran ISIS and the affiliates overran, government offices that make papers. So it's not a small threat.
That's bringing Michael Wilde, immigration attorney, former federal prosecutor.